distance here is 1 meter, which we measured out. And the average time that the ball took to roll down it was 1.09 seconds. Then calculating using cosine and breaking it up into our two vectors, we got this angle to be 55.25 degrees, which we then used to calculate the time needed for this ball to leave and land in the cup and the distance of 0.47 meters away. Trial one. Woo!